Hey y'all. Yesterday my brother came over and he was like, I love your raised beds. I'm gonna do the same thing, but I don't have any power tools. So I'm gonna go buy that kit at Home Depot. Yeah, you can make this for like less than 20 bucks, even if you have to buy new power tools. I got the wood, 3 pieces of good wood that doesn't rot from Reeves Hawaii, and these 4 screws I had laying around. All right, check it out.